So, how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here, and still with you guys, we love FIFA 14. We've got a wager match for the rest of my team of seasons against Biscuitface Gaming. He's got my Carlos Tevez. He took it against me in the last pink slips with this freaking monstrosity of a team. I was massively overwhelmed, I'm not going to lie. You can check out his channel, check out the game in the description down below. We've got a rematch. I've got like three team of the season cards left. They're not worth too much, and I want my Tevez back. I'm pretty sure he thinks he's better than me. So, and Huey, by the way, Huey's playing, he's like my secret little weapon. So hopefully we might be able to get my Tevez back at the end of this game, and let's see how it goes. And before we do get into it, guys, although we have already started, if you'd like to have a go at some pink slips, or you'd like to buy Tevez, Team of the Season Tevez yourself, then be sure to check out fastfootcoin.com. They're a very cheap and reliable service, and if you use the discount code OKL, you'll get the most money off your coins. God, can you tell it's a little bit late at night, the fact I'm stuttering all my words? Gee willikers.
You have definitely made this control.
I'm really sorry, man. I do get a little bit sweaty when I'm nervous.
Clammy.
Bit clammy. Clammy hand. Clammy Oakley. That's why they call me Oakle Fish.
Oh. What is Czech? Is that Czech?
That was Czech, yeah.
And what is actually playing that lately? Czech.
Oh, fuck off with the header. Unlucky, man. Very, very unlucky. I've got to switch that over. That was unlucky, man. You can't do much against the headers. You just can't do much against headers. That sucks. When it comes to like skill, like people who can like skill in any way, shape or form, I'm just like, I just don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. That is a fucking fantastic ball, but look at this. Who the heck is that? Team Season Socrates. Oh, if you play that, chicken dinner. Oh, Eto, you're away, lad. No, ref, no foul. I guess he did get the ball, so didn't really deserve it. I should have cut back with that. You just can't. But oh my fuck! Are they joking? They've just literally given it away. They're such fucking AIDS. The AIDS is so real. What? I'm sorry, company. What are you doing, you absolute pleb? Yes, Eto. Yes, Eto. Next time I ever try and do a fake shot, I'm never doing it with Eto. Don't roll off. Oh god, not a... Two fucking crosses. Oh my goodness.
I mean, this was a tie.
Yeah. There, that is a possibility. But even so, man, like, I'm just making so many fun to... Well, his team is fucking ridiculously good. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to blame it just on the team, because we got a relatively good team ourselves, but his team is just outlandish, man. We've got like a reputation to uphold for being the best players at FIFA. We're meant to be like the top tier of FIFA players. Okay. It's sarcasm. It's obviously sarcasm. Of course it is. So we've got more possession, and that's all that matters. More possession and 100% shot accuracy. So
and better passing.
And better passing actually, so you can take that to the bank. I just did that word, did not even come out, did it? We should just not be doing this right now. He kickoff glitched us. He's got an advantage and he kickoff glitched us. I can't believe that. Did we do that to him? We didn't even do that to him. What a scabby little rat. Oh God. The AIDS! The AIDS is so real! What even just happened there? There was so much, mate. If you just look at that, if you can actually take that to some sort of like drop-in clinic and just find several types of HIV, AIDS, leprosy, gonorrhea, chlamydia, crabs, hepatitis C. It's just a joke. Let's get a nice little one of them in. And bang it! Oh, we miss. Of course we freaking miss. Why would we ever get a goal from that? He beat Bates in 87, for crying out loud. He smashed me, I think, what was it, 9-0? So if he's beaten Bateson, then, you know, I'm actually not that up. Oh, hello. Oakle Fish with a dink! Oh, look at this overhead clearance. What are you fucking doing? You're a ninja. Are you Jackie Chan? Oh, God, no. This is what I hate. This is exactly... Oh. No! What is going on? Huey, please stop, you're distracting me. So what?
Fly!
Stop, I don't care about the fucking fly. I care about the fact I'm about to concede another goal. Stop that. Come on.
It wasn't even me.
Do you know how Huey, just fuck off with the fucking fly. You're not going to catch it. How many times have you ever seen someone catch a fly like that? You don't need to be doing that when I'm trying to defend. I'm already all over the place and it's 4-0. I don't need this shit in my life.
Why is he so quick?
Huey, this team is, realistically, man, we didn't actually stand a chance. This is one of the best teams you could possibly buy. And that was a sick goal.
Nah, I let him have that. I went out with the goal.
His team is literally, must be worth, like, in excess of 3 million. Must be worth in excess of 3 million. So that's it, final whistle is gone, there we go. 5-0, GG Biscuit. No hard feelings, mate, you're a c***. No, I'm sorry. I have to edit that out so majorly. I'm gonna have to edit that out so much. Technically, that's an apology rule, get victory or loss, rather. So really, we should get on Twitter and apologise to him. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you have a like rating, very much appreciated. Never gonna play Biscuit again, so no more rematches. I'm never gonna wager somebody with a team like that again, ever. I might actually never wager again because that was just embarrassing. I think you only conceded
4 goals.
No, I think you conceded 3. I think I conceded 2, but there was a massive fly incident that was just quite distracting. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. It was obviously just a little bit of fun. I've now got to give away my 3 team of the season though, which is not fun. But yeah, I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great day and goodbye. Oosh. You gonna say goodbye?
Bye.
So there you have it, guys. Go check out Biscuit Face Gaming. Absolutely sick FIFA player. Puts out some awesome videos as well. And he is a really nice guy. He's not really a see you next Tuesday. So I'll speak to you all soon. Have a great day. And goodbye. Oosh. And we're gonna black out. Oh, make the offer, obviously. Boom. It's done.